In today's Money Talks, the chaos, the coronavirus, and oil war are causing to financial markets and your retirement savings. It's just incredible. Here to share what we should be doing to minimize the impact, we welcome back the founder and CEO of Clear Financial Partners, Tim Clairmont. Good to have you with us again.
Thanks, Helen.
So yesterday was just a crazy day.
Yeah.
How are your clients doing?
You know, I have to say, I know everybody is worried out there. Mm-hmm. I mean, when the market's doing this and everything going on with the coronavirus and all of that, the oil situation over the weekend, there's a lot of worry out there. Fortunately, we've only had about 9 phone calls in the last couple of weeks about concern. And we have a few hundred client households we service here in the Portland-Vancouver area and probably over 1,000 clients. And I just thought it'd be helpful to share the reason why we only had about 9 phone calls about the markets.
So, and why?
So, sure, you're like, why are you getting 9 calls?
Yeah. Is it because they're putting their head in the sand or because they feel confident with what they have
sure.
set up?
So there's really only 2 ways to combat this kind of an environment. And it's really important if you can remember back to what I talked about in January. I talked about there's 3 phases of wealth accumulation. You have accumulation in the beginning, mm-hmm. then you have preservation, and then you have distribution.
Right.
And so because so many of our clients went into preservation shortly before they're going to go into distribution, they've already preserved much of their wealth, so they're not as concerned about market fluctuations right now.
Oh, I see.
The other thing is in distribution, so the clients that we have that are retired, many
right.
of our clients are 57 to 70, you know, they're drawing income. We've protected a significant amount of their income through the use of annuity contracts, as we've talked about previously. So even if the market's going up and down, they're not worried about ever running out of money.
You have something called a bucket plan.
Mm-hmm.
What is that?
Yeah, so the bucket plan is one of the 2 approaches. So the bucket plan is the idea where you take money and you bucket it into 3 categories. You have your now money, which mm-hmm. is very, very safe. So that's not fluctuating in the markets right now.
Right.
You have your soon money, which you're not planning on touching for, let's say, the next 2 to 6 years, maybe even 10 years. You'll take a little more risk with that, but it's not fluctuating as much with the markets. And then you have your later money, and that's the money you're not planning on touching for 10 or more years. You can take more risk with that. So if that fluctuates more, it's okay because you know you're not going to be forced to sell it for at least another 10 years.
I heard a lot of people yesterday actually talking about taking money out. What are your thoughts on that?
Yeah, I know there's a lot of people concerned about that. Probably the best thing I can do,
because that's the impulse, right?
Right, right.
It's going down, I better sell right away, hurry up.
That's the emotional gut reaction
right
now. And I can't tell you that I know what's going to happen in the market in the next couple of weeks or the next 6 months or even the next few years. All I know is over time, 10, 20, 30 years, historically, we've seen that things acquired today are usually worth more in 10, 20, or 30 years from now than they are today. And if you can recognize that you have time in the market, you don't have to be so stressed about timing the market. And that's one of the things that helps you. So if you balance your time, that's critical. The other thing that's really neat from a story standpoint, they say a picture's worth 1,000 words. Mm-hmm. A good analogy is worth 1,000 pictures. So if you can have a good story that helps frame things, imagine that you're on the Oregon coast and you're standing in the sand and you're looking north and you've got all the sand in front of you and the ocean's on your left-hand side. So you've got the tide going in and out all the time. That water represents your money. It changes in value every second of every day.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to go up and down all the time. But with annuity contracts, you also have a line in the sand right in front of you. And that line guarantees a minimum income stream for the rest of your life. So even if the water, even if the tide is going out, you know you've got income guaranteed for life. And if the water's all gone, the insurance company continues to pay you as long as you're alive.
Okay.
And that's one of the nice benefits. So a lot of our clients aren't stressed out because they have that line in the sand.
Those who did call you, what was mm-hmm. their number one question?
Yeah, you know, it's tough. No matter how much you teach, it's so hard when you're bombarded by the emotional fear of
right.
so many other people. You know, if people are afraid for their money right now, they either don't have a good plan or they don't understand their plan well. And there's very few people in our client base, I would say, that don't have a good plan. They all have a great plan.
Right.
But they just needed a refresher on how to understand their plan better.
Right.
And we give them that refresher, and then they make some good decisions. And some of them, it made sense for them to make some moves right now.
You have a workshop tomorrow.
We do.
Yeah, tell me about that.
Yeah, so we're going to teach tomorrow night at the iHeart Radio station. We're going to be teaching Social Security and how to get the most out of Social Security when you turn it on, things like that, as well as the new Secure Act that just passed in December.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Because that changes some things.
It does.
All right. People need to RSVP if they want to go. I know it's from 6 to 7 tomorrow, so
yes.
We'll put that information for you on our website. To find out more about it, call 503-579-1000. We'll put all that information on katu.com. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it.
You